We learned that there's a big need, you know, for fair compensation for these hard workers. They're so underpaid and they're so talented. They have master's degrees, they have multiple degrees, and they're not in for the money, but they have to have enough money to pay the bills. And that's what scares me the most. We start losing this kind of quality that's teaching our pre-K and early childhood, we got a big problem societally. And the message that I heard was, figure out a way to get this done, because we only have till June 30th. The budget deadline is June 30th. We're now almost in February, so we got our work to do.